He roamed the world and saw the seeds and dirt of dirty
socks.
His one good eye surveyed the seas. And when he spied a boat up there, he steered the kisses.
Oh, hands on deck, we don't hurt our treasure to be had.
He'd shake his one fist in the air, left one to a mouth. Till one day, as he sailed his ship somewhere near Magdalene, his lookout spied another boat speeding across the bay.
Aha! Said Joe, what's that boat? We'll capture the white doctor. For sure as I carry you, there's not that we can plunder.
From mast to mast,
from bow to stern,
flying everywhere, there flapped and snapped 500 pairs of them.
Underwear!
Boxers big and boxers small, straights and polka dots. Giant white, others like the ones your grandpa's got. Lined up on the other neck, armed with swords and knives, was a sight that made men all shake in fear for their own lives. When underwear women made their daggers and their swords, and a woman by a captain yelled,
she's alive, she'll tell you.